We will solve Eredov problem 1.320. It is based on Bernoulli's equation. There is a bent tube, L-shaped tube, which is placed in a liquid with at a certain depth. As per the diagram, this is the depth, and the liquid here is moving with a velocity v at the face of the L-shaped tube. Here is an opening in the tube, and we have to find out up to what height the liquid will spurt, means rise, above this point. So we have to find this height. How to solve this problem? This problem is very simple. Apply Bernoulli's equation between this point and this point. Take the reference line like this. What is the pressure at this point? This is point 1, this is point 2. At point 1, what is the pressure? Pressure is the atmospheric pressure, which is here, plus the additional pressure because of this height of liquid. So don't ignore that. So pressure here will be, this P will be PA plus rho GH. This is because of this height upon rho g. What is the velocity here? It is v. V square upon twice g. It is not a pitot tube here. This opening is not like that, the velocity is becoming zero. It is free flow here. So you have to take the velocity which is given v. What is the height above the reference point? Is zero here. So plus 0 is equal to, now for this point, what is the value of P? It is PA upon rho G. What is the value of velocity here? Velocity here would be 0, because this is the maximum height that the liquid will spurt. So velocity here is 0. So plus 0 upon twice G. Plus, what is the height from the reference point? Height is this h plus h0 plus h. So h plus h0 plus h. So this is the relationship, Bernoulli equation, between point 1 and 2. Now we can solve it. It becomes, this becomes PA upon rho g plus h plus v square upon twice g is equal to this. This gets cancelled, h gets cancelled. This is 0, so we get h is equal to v square upon twice g minus h0. So you get the height up to which the liquid will rise from this opening, and you place the values as given in the problem, you get the value of h by applying this formula. So that is all for this problem. Thank you.